This is the most comfy thing to train in.
Way better in hand than in pictures.
This is my side of town, right here.
All right, so what is good, everybody out there? This is your boy, B, Bullet RC, coming to you guys again with yet another video. And today we are down in sunny South Florida. We're gonna be linking up with the homie, Jay Rich, Joshua Richardson from the Miami Heat. This video is sponsored and approved by Dick's Sporting Goods. So we're gonna go ahead, run around, hit the racks, ask Josh a couple questions, and of course, check out with a few bags. So let's get it. All right, y'all, so we are here live and direct with the man, Jay Rich. First off, yo, thanks for coming through, bro.
Nice to meet you.
First things first, though, what's the biggest difference from Oklahoma to MIA?
Everything. The water, the diversity of the people, the lifestyle, like, it's all different.
So, like, in college, what'd you major in? Like, what were you into in college?
My first 2 years, I was a kinesiology major. I wanted to like do a pre-med track and go to medical school. I wanted to be an orthopedic surgeon.
Oh, orthopedic surgeon?
Yeah. And then my junior year, my coach told me that, you know, I had a good chance to play after college, but I'd like to start putting more time into it. And that year, I started taking it a lot more seriously. I changed my major to focus more on basketball, so.
Gotcha.
I think it was a good decision.
Yeah. We are sitting down in South Florida. Yeah, I would say so. Well, what's your favorite thing about basketball?
I love everything about it, but probably just locking somebody up for like a whole game. Like, I don't know, something about that. Especially when I see like a little break in their facial expression or something.
Like trying to get in their
head. And they're like getting weaker.
Yeah.
And I like get stronger as the game goes on, so I love that.
Right. All right, man, so we did all the talking, we did enough yapping. It is time now to go ahead, hit the racks, do a little bit of shopping. Now you know you're ready, I'm ready. Let's get it.
Yes, sir.
I don't know where this came from, but it's gonna be useful. So for you personally, like, where's your style come from? Like, was it always here? Did it come later on? Does it switch up from time to time? Like, where are you at on that?
That switches a lot. Like, right. It's pretty versatile, but, you know, I made my own style. Like, I didn't really follow, you know, any template or anybody's style. I was just kind of like, things that I like, I wear it.
We got a couple of different pieces right here. So like, I mean, I think I like this green right here.
I like that army green.
I think the green. I don't know what kind of slaty green this is, but I think I'm digging that. Matter of fact.
It's kind of low profile. I like it.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna just go ahead and grab that XL off the bottom.
You know, I like to wear the large to give me a little tightness on the muscles.
Yeah, I like the XL. It gives me a little bit of, you know, the muscles is coming.
Okay.
The muscles is coming, don't worry.
They on the way.
They on the way.
Since we're over here, I think I might get this bandage shirt too. I like that. And it's got the motto on there.
Exactly. So you actually told me that you've been wearing like a lot of sweats, sweat shorts. That's like your favorite thing right now.
That's my favorite thing. It's like the sweatpants fabric shorts.
Right. I might have to grab both the gray and the green. I know you're shopping, but I'm letting you know right now.
I wouldn't blame you.
I'm letting you know right now. If I can find mine, oh yeah, XL, that's a wrap.
I mean, some people can make the short sleeve hoodie look cool, but I don't think I can do it, bro.
I'm gonna try it. I'll let you know how it goes.
You gonna wear the whole fit at the same time?
Nah. Okay, nah, one at a time.
That was a test.
One at a time.
You
one
passed.
At a time. One at a time. I think I'm gonna stick with beige. I already got a lot of gray. Try to mix up the colors on them a little bit.
Like, I might roll with the red. Don't mind me. I'm gonna just grab one of these little confetti t-shirts.
Listen, man, I ain't minding at all. What's
this, cookies and cream?
Yeah, that's what it looks like right there.
I like that. I'll be training next week. I gotta get some gear for out there. This is my side of town, right here.
The big swoosh joints, I already went super hard, bro. I got every colorway, but I've never seen this one right here at all.
Yeah.
That's a little bit different. I see the stack is growing slowly but surely over there.
This is the most comfy thing to train in, sweatpants, shorts.
Let's go ahead, check out the heat gear.
All right, let's get it.
This is your section. This is Heat Central. Back here. I wanted to ask you, what's your favorite jersey to play in, by the way?
The legacy jersey with the black stripe down one side of it. Dopest jersey to me.
Red, black, and white, you can't go wrong with it.
True.
At all.
Easiest colors.
All right, so we talked about the gear. We already got a couple things in the magic cart. So now you already know what time it is, bro. We gotta check out the kicks, gotta check out the sneakers. We might need two carts, maybe. So what's your eye on right now? What's the first thing your eye's hitting when you get to the wall?
Definitely these and this section of Kyrie's.
So Kyrie's, KD 11, This is, once again, bro, like in hand.
It's smooth.
Way better in hand than in pitchers, in my opinion, for sure. What do you think about the PGs?
I worked out in them a little bit last time I was out training. I liked them a lot, actually.
You're a LeBron guy, too.
Yeah.
Low top LeBrons?
Yeah.
What's your favorite shoe to play in right now, or?
Hands down.
Hands down.
I have every color in these.
You might as well.
These are super clean.
I've actually never seen that colorway.
Oh, because leather right here.
You know, the magic card is around. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see those in a little bit, but let's go ahead and check out what else they got. So we got the Reacts. I've actually never seen this colorway of the Reacts. I just got the OG colorways. You ever tried these out?
I've never even seen them. This is the first time I've ever seen these.
That React sole, and now I'm gonna sound like a shoe nerd, like a sneaker nerd at this point, but the React sole, super comfy. It's super nice on these. I see we got some Air Maxes as well. Like, you big, like, have you tried the 270s out?
Yeah, I have a couple pairs.
So what's like your favorite Air Max?
97s.
All right, man, so we've seen the shoes, we've seen the clothes. It's time to go ahead and check out and get out of here. So, I mean,
cool,
those at home know what time it is. How does it get here? We don't know.
The cart.
But let's go ahead and check out. How you guys doing today?
Pretty good, bro.
Doing good.
You guys find everything you're looking for?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Everything.
Perfect.
Everything and anything. Found this too.
I got a little bit more than I thought, but you know, it's worth it.
I might have to go back and grab something now, man. You didn't got everything. All right, man, appreciate you, dog. Thank you very, very much.
My boy, appreciate it.
That's a wrap, that's it. I mean, you cashed out. I got a little bag, nothing too crazy.
What a great day.